Hello students, welcome to the class of Editorial Decode, and in this class I will be decoding the unrealized American dream written by R.K. Raghavan. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in General Studies Mains Examination Paper 2, plus this is very, very important for sociology optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how the man has been taking his life. This editorial is about of why there has been instances of violence. This editorial is also about the inability of the man to see the true meaning of life in the existing differences. This editorial is also about the diversity which exists at the face is actually not the diversity. The everything is connected, everything is in unison, there is a symphony. So in order to understand this editorial, first of all we need to understand the meaning of life and the meaning of the life that has been given by us, by the human beings. We human beings treat the things as living and as non-living. We differentiate between an atom and a cell. We treat something formed out of atoms as non-living and something that is formed out of cells as living. It is this differentiation, it is this characterization, it is our this ability to give definition to every minuteness that has made us incapable to feel, to assess, to amass the true meaning of life. Man has developed the characteristic, it has developed the ability to characterize each and everything. And this characterization has created a kind of a delusion in the mind of a man that everything is different. It is different from what I am. And in this, the man has lost the meaning of the creation. The creation, the creativity, it has been created for a purpose that is called life. And life exists because of the diversities. Life is rich because there is diversity. There is diversity in everything. There is diversity in plants. There is diversity in animals. There is diversity in chemicals existing on earth. There is diversity of the physical forces existing on earth. There is diversity in the way the man thinks. Even if he will be belonging to a particular race, every man will have a distinct behavior. So diversity is something that is sine qua non of our life. Without diversity, there will be no life. Without diversity, we will not be alive. Diversity is something that is very important, that is something very cardinal, and it is because of this very diversity we are having this phenomena of life. Without diversity, the things would not have been there. Without diversity, there would not have been this creation. Without this diversity, there would not been a symphony. Without this diversity, there would not have been this ecology. Without this diversity, there would not have been the energy linkages between the living and the non-living. Leave aside the races and the castes and the other things. We need to have a look at broader perspective of what life is, because that will give us a philosophical message that will guide us about how we should go on about living our life. Because where we are living the life on the earth, we tend to create the reasons for feeling different from what others are. We tend to create a kind of a delusion in our mind that we are unique, we are superior from what others are. The reality is we all are ordinary beings residing on a very ordinary planet that is circulating around the ordinary star, and we are in an ordinary universe. So we need to be alive to the reality that is existing. We need to be alive to the vastness, because until and unless, because this is something that we are lacking, because the things that I have been talking about now, they are actually not philosophical. They are actually the reality. And if everybody will imbibe this thought, it will help to bring about a change. Because at the end, the change, it should come from within. It should come from inside. The inside change is a permanent change. The change of the individual will bring about a change in the society. Society belonging to a particular country. Then a societal change will bring about a global change. We need to see the things as if they are one. We need to see the things as if they are united. We need to see the things as if they are integrated. The differences, they exist only at the crust. The core is the same. The differences exist only at the face. From the inner, we all are same. Now, why there has been instances of this violence related to race, to religion and the caste? It is because we tend to negate the message of nature. We tend to negate the true essence of life. We tend to give our own meaning to what life is. So there is a need to bring about a change in the education system that we are pursuing. We need to infuse a bit of philosophy in our education system. We need to circulate philosophy the world over. It is all about pursuing excellence. It is all about pursuing innovation. It is all about pursuing peace. It is all about pursuing connectivity with the within. It is not about pursuing lust. It is not about pursuing money. It is not about pursuing the anger. It is not about pursuing the violence. And it is because of this, this syllabus has been introduced in the UPSC, the paper on ethics, integrity and aptitude. This is what this paper actually wants to teach to the forthcoming administrators. A good administrator can be one who is really strong philosophically, because that will help us to find up a way for feeling restrained, for being restrained, for curbing, for putting up pressures on us, for not generating abhorrence, for not generating hatredness for the diversity. So this editorial, it is very, very important. As a forthcoming bureaucrat, you must underline yourself, you must embed yourself with this philosophy. So this was all for this editorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is EIAS Mentors. You can contact me at 84594-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video classes on entire civil services preparation. And to avail the information on the classes that we're offering, you can visit our website, that is eiasmentors.com and brainyki.com. You can also install our application. Name of the application is BrainyKey. You can find that application from Google Play Store and from App Store. So this was all for the day, and in case you like this video, please do click on the like button. Do share this video. Do comment on this video. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.